In this edition of Photoshop tutorials, we will learn how to remove background of an image easily. So, without wasting much time, let's do it. We will first start by setting up our document. Go to File, click on New, name the project anyhow you want it. Make sure the orientation is at Portrait, set the unit of dimension to inches, set the width to 6 inches and height to 9 inches, resolution to 300, and click Create when done. Import the image into Photoshop document by going to File, click on Place Embedded. Locate the image on your computers, select, and click Place. You can also drag and drop the image into the Photoshop document. Resize the image and press the Enter key when done. Go to the Layer panel, right-click on the image layer, and click on Rasterize. This will make it easy to work with the image. Now, go to Windows. Click on Properties. This will open the Property panel. Now select the image layer and click on Quick Actions and select Subject. This will create a selection around the image. In case the selection is not that good, right-click on the magic wand and select Quick Selection Tool. Use both Add to Selection and Subtract from Selection to adjust the selections around the subject like this. When you are satisfied with the selection, click on Remove Background. This will automatically remove the unwanted areas. So that is how we easily remove background of an image. Thanks for watching. See you in the next one. Kindly like and subscribe to my channel to help me make more videos like this.